The yeas are 51, the nays are 40. The nomination is confirmed.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.